In this course, we're going to do a considerable amount of algorithm analysis, which is why we're going to do an overview of the techniques and notations that we're going to use. If you've already had an algorithms course before and terms like big O notation or RAM or a worst case running time are already meaningful to you, then you might try and go directly for the quizzes for the respective sections. So let's start out with a little quiz. What I want you to think about is the various factors that we need to take into account when we are analyzing an algorithm, or more precisely, when we are analyzing the running time of an algorithm, because that will depend on a number of factors. What I would like you to think about is what factors can determine the running time of an algorithm. So here are six different possibilities. First, the size of the input. Secondly, the content or structure of the input. Third, the type of computer that we're using for the algorithm. Fourth, the amount of memory the computer has. 5, how the algorithm is implemented. And 6, the programming language that we're using to implement the algorithm. I want you to think of each of those 6 aspects and then make a check mark where you think that this aspect can influence the running time of an algorithm.